it's amazing. It's like no other place I've seen before, just being able to approach ideas from so many different perspectives and angles, and just being able to take your learning at your own pace and from how you find it most comfortable to conduct your learning.
I think the facilities, the standard of education and the teaching staff here really sets ASNS apart from everything else.
The fact that we learn things interdisciplinary means that we're more prepared for when we get out into the real world, because when you're in a job working somewhere, it's never science by itself and then maths by itself or English by itself. You have to be able to apply all that knowledge and the skills together.
Students are driving their own learning based on their passions and their interests.
And ASMS is really good at helping us build our core base, because it gives us the experience of everything. So like in engineering, our labs give us the experience of machines. In aviation, the sim room gives us the experience for flying.
The fact that ASMS is full of people that come up with creative ideas, in fact, these ideas could actually be applied in the real world, is what really inspired me to come to this school.
Before I came to ASMS, I always struggled with math problems because I couldn't conceptualize them. I couldn't see how they related to anything else. And ASMS made it so much easier to understand how it connected to science and physics and all of these other aspects.
I feel like the community inspires me the most, and the fact that every time I come to school, I'm always welcomed by really nice, like-minded individuals.
The ASMS community is actually a very welcoming community. There are a lot of people from diverse backgrounds. There's also intercultural understanding across the school.
I've been given many opportunities, work experience. I've been able to connect with people from various industries when exploring if a certain career option is the right path for me or what I want to study. Just the ASMS has been so willing to help me accomplish my goals.
Because of the unique learning style, you develop a lot of the skills that are going to help you be successful at university. So how to be a self-directed learner, how to manage your time, how to, you know, really take control of your own learning.